Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history. September 7th, 1968. Jerry Koosman, who sets a new franchise mark for victories, getting his 17th win of the season when the Mets beat the Pirates at Forbes Field 4-3. The rookie southpaw, en route to a 19-12 record, breaks the team record established last year by Tom Seaver. And on this date in 1978, in a 9-4 victory over the Expos, Mets backstop John Stearns, the Dude, establishes a new mark for National League catchers with his 25th stolen base. Johnny Kling swiped 24, catching for the Cubs in 1902. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.